Hello guys, what's up? Here is Thomas, and today I'm so very excited because I have received, have a good look, I have received my DNA kit, DNA testing kit, DNA pack. And let me first tell you what did I do first before I ordered this one, because there is few companies online. There is 23andMe, there is Ancestry.com, and there's a few other ones that you can Google and you can read reviews about them. They sell all these kits now on Amazon or on their own websites, and prices are the same. And most of the countries from most of the countries in the world, you can order this and send it back and have it done. So how it works? First of all, let me tell you, I decided for 23andMe because I wanted to do not just my ancestry to see where I'm from, my origins, but also the health, my health picture. So there were options to do just health or just ancestry or both, and I went for both. It was the most expensive test which I have here, where ancestry.com only offers, I believe, just your origins. It more focused on the building of your family tree and your origins and genealogy and all that stuff. So here I have the full package. I think it's the most comprehensive and best. If I find any affiliate link, then I will post it in this video in the description, and you can click and order the same thing. I ordered this in the UK, in England, and it arrived. So let's see what's inside. Very nice. Hi. So this is a little booklet. I already had a look in. It's really very nicely done. This is what you get inside. You need to send them a sample of your saliva. There's a liquid in here. You put your saliva here. Put this part with the liquid on. Screw it on. Close it. It will open the liquid. Mix it with your saliva. You shake it. You close it and you post it. So you have to post it. You can also install the app of this company, and that's where you will be informed about your results. You have to register your kit. Yeah, these are all the instructions. Don't brush your teeth, don't eat before you do this. That's what I was just talking about. And you post it, and within a few weeks you will have your results in your app. You need to scan your test, which looks like this. Very nicely done. Very nice packaging. And here is my test that I'm going to register. I'm going to do this whole saliva thing and then post it back free of charge in this same box, which you reuse when you're sending the kit back to the lab. Here is the address, and then I will just wait and I will let you know about my results. I'm very excited about that. So that will be another video. This was just to show you, and please go online, buy any kit, any testing kit you like, and share your results with us, with the community below this video in the comments. I'm very excited about this. I'm going to do this as soon as possible. Thank you for watching, guys. Take care. Hi guys, so here I am recording the second part of this video because some time had passed and I have successfully submitted my DNA sample to 23andMe. I have sent it out. I have what I had to do was I followed the instructions in the testing kit, which said you need to register on their website or you download the app, which I did. Installed it in my phone, and then after I did the test, the saliva sample, and send it out, then all the communication back to me was just going on through the app. So I have received my, eventually after several weeks, I think it took about 3.5 weeks, my results in the app. So I have the app until now. I can have access to this, I think, forever. There is also a community of
other people who went through testing, and there is this feature that says that these are your relatives, DNA relatives, okay? So the results came back. Now I know who I am, which I already kind of knew, because I know where my maybe last 3-4 generations come from. And this was confirmed. And yeah, I have some people who are my distant DNA relatives now. I was very curious to do this. I'm very pleased with the results. It was very good. Also, I received, because I did the full test, so I received the second part of my results, which was the health health part. So there were certain things that they say I might be, there's like a higher likelihood in my life to happen. For example, they said dandruff, yeah, very likely to have dandruff. I don't have any dandruff, never had, and I think never will. So that wasn't accurate. That was also talking, this other part was also talking about the health, what is good for me, what I should eat, shouldn't eat, etc, etc. There is also an optional part where they ask you to fill out a lot of different questionnaires, which you can choose what you do or what you don't, in order for them to maybe, for statistical purposes, or for them to kind of help with creating your profile and your results. So overall, I'm very pleased. I did this. I'm pleased with the results. Now I know that I am, in my case, what was it? Like 90% Central European. I discovered things that were confirmed, that some people were telling me in the past that you seem like you have this and that kind of blood in you. So that was confirmed. Yeah. So I recommend, I really recommend this 23andMe test. Go for it, if that's what you want to do. I didn't try other companies because I'm not doing this for business, and I just did one, and I'm sharing my experience with the one I tried, and it was good. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like this, share it with your friends who also are thinking about doing DNA test. And give me a like, subscribe, and keep watching my videos. Thank you so much.